Hi, everybody. Welcome to the final unit of the course. We're delighted that you've stuck with us and hopefully learned a whole lot about parallel programming with CUDA. Now, this unit's going to be a little bit different. Instead of discussing one topic in depth, we're going to go wide and discuss many topics briefly. The goal is to give you some pointers to things that you can follow up according to your own interests and needs. Let's get started.